listening to KPHC Penguin News Now with your hosts, Josie
and Amelia. Today is Tuesday, June 11, 2013. It is the 174th day of 180 school days, which leave us with only 6 more days of school after today. Our special scheduled for today is C.
For lunch today, the choices are teriyaki chicken and rice, pizza, barbecue chicken sandwich, or chef salad.
It's time for birthday announcements. One famous person with a birthday today is Joe Montana, retired 49ers Hall of Fame quarterback who led the team to four Super Bowl victories after winning a national championship at Notre Dame. We have one Penguin birthday today, and that is Lav Sang in room 12. And we'd also like to wish all the July 21st birthdays a happy birthday. They are James in room 10, Genevieve in room 43, Brayden in room 21, and Caleb in room 5.
Happy birthday!
Our announcements for today are, afternoon kindergartners, tomorrow's your day to come all day. We look forward to seeing you. Remember to get out there and run, run, run for ocean to ocean. Second graders, you have your trip to the estuary. Rooms 3 and 4 go tomorrow, and rooms 1 and 2 go on Thursday. Wednesday is our volunteer assembly in the gym at 9:15, where we will be honoring our volunteers. Remember to be practicing our song. Second grade also has Father's Day celebrations coming up on Friday. Fourth graders have Pioneer Day on Friday also.
Now for a joke to keep you smiling.
What do you call a thieving alligator?
I don't know. What do you call a thieving alligator?
A crocodile.
That's a good one. Make sure that you show your Penguin pride today and be safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Amelia
and Josie
saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio.